stand up and speak. Courage is also what it takes to sit down and listen. As your head girl, I'd be there to stand up for the student community, listening to your concerns and airing your views.
A vote for Jacob is a vote for change. Vibrant, student-led change.
I am no Malala. I cannot say that in my 16 years I have fought for women's rights across the globe. But I am Rosie Sirley.
As head boy, I would guide the student body. Stronger than Jude guides a Friday lunch queue.
All of you sitting here want to be leaders. Nobody wants to be a follower. But in order to lead, you must learn to follow and have the confidence to stand alone.
We need a school that is more open. And that's why as your head boy, I'm going to encourage a dialogue between everyone.
The head girl would be the indispensable element of every Friday night dinner. The chicken soup. As the chicken soup, I would bring lots of different flavours to JFS.
I remember so clearly how candidates came up here and told us why they were awesome. Well, I'm going to tell you why we, as a student body, are awesome.
Your past experiences are valuable lessons to you now. Learn from them. I have now been at JFS for 5 years and I've experienced it all.
In one of my Year 7 ICT lessons, Mr. West came to me and he said, I'm living in the 21st century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you've ever seen do it. Now, that was Kanye West. The real Mr. West is amortized, stop playing that music right now.
The thing is, I really enjoy helping the school, from PPE to student officer. I've tried it all.
It's so simple, ready for you to take, to step into a new age of success and happiness. All you have to do, it's simple, vote Trump.
The years I've spent at JFS and the experiences I've had have allowed me to become a more confident and grounded individual. And this change is what has inspired me to be here today.
You'll only be adding to that list of disappointments if you don't vote for me. So vote Benji Salmon, because remember, fish are friends, not food.
I want to say something in particular to the 8 people who are about to be unhappy, which is that I am very, very grateful that you were prepared to make that commitment. I'm grateful to all the people who were prepared to be nominated for the Head Boy, Head Girl team and to go through the rigours of the initial interview process. To be interviewed by 10 people is phenomenal. At the risk of this becoming a little bit clichéd in no particular order, the first Deputy Head Girl of JFS for 2016, please step forward, Amy Monjack. The second Deputy Head Girl is Jessica Reuter. The first Deputy Head Boy Ben Sassoon. The second Deputy Head Boy is Jacob Arbuck. The 2006 JFS Head Girl is Rosie Sirley. The 2016 JFS Head Boy, Amitai Lerner.